do you care what to look for?
That is a very good question. Just the sort of question you should be asking.
Well,
what sort of teacher would I be if I simply gave you all the answers? Now, how do you think I know what to look for?
From an experiment? From a book? In Boston, perhaps. You seem to have all sorts of newfangled ideas and things there.